So while we're on the phone now, do you think you can get rid of